Welcome to our channel, dear viewers. We wish you all the best. Sheikh Hamdan's wife expresses her love for her husband in a photo. Her. Wish baby Muhammad happy birthday with cute pictures of him. Please subscribe to our channel and we will continue. She captioned the photo in Arabic, May Allah protect you for us and for you. You are our happiness every year. The Crown Prince of Dubai, Sheikh Hamdan, is undoubtedly one of the most popular members of the UAE royal family. So on his birthday, he will receive love and wishes from his fans. The wife of Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum tagged her beloved husband Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum in a post. Sheikha shared an adorable photo of the Crown Prince and his baby Mohammed, captioning the photo in Arabic, May Allah protect you and protect you for us, you are our blessing every year. In the photo, Sheikh Hamdan leans over baby Mohammed in a car seat. The Emirati leader lovingly touched his son's nose with his own. The little boy was dressed in white clothes and wrapped in a white sheet with blue embroidery. On her online story, she even shared another photo of His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, ruler of Dubai, with a photo of Sheikh Hamdan and baby Mohammed. The unseen photo shows three generations of the family, and Sheikh Hamdan previously shared a similar photo after the birth of baby Mohammed. Sheikh Mohammed, dressed in a light mustard yellow casual dress, sat on his lap with baby Mohammed in his arms. In the photo, the baby is looking at his grandfather. We appreciate your time. See you in our next video.